morning, everybody. We are heading up to Maggie Valley, North Carolina. We are taking the motorcycle and we're going to the weekend. We got surprise planned on the body. We're staying at Hillbilly Campground on Soco Road in Maggie Valley. We'll take you on the way. We'll get some footage as we ride through the Smoky Mountains on the motorcycle and take you around and show you what there is. And we learn how the Smokies got their name. Water carried through the plants is released through the leaves as a vapor. The vapor from the conifer trees of the Smokies contain terpenes, an organic chemical. As the vapor is released, the large amounts of terpenes make the smoke like haze or mist that gives the mountains their name. We had a wonderful tour through the museum. Enjoy the footage.